Hi, welcome to Lude. We're a kids' comic shop in Carroll Gardens, Brooklyn. We're nostalgic for the time when you used to be able to go down the block to your local bodega and get a comic for a relatively inexpensive price. This space was created by Joe Einhorn. He's the founder of Fancy, and he is an entrepreneur, but also has always been a comic book fan. We wanted to design a space that was minimal and modern, but also inviting. And we wanted it to look like a comic shop hadn't looked before. This wall art, they're all curated pieces that we've selected just because we love the art. This is a space where we pull the comic stacks down and introduce kids to new titles. Someone who may not know the history of Batman can see Detective Comics and some of the editions that first came out. And then we have some more progressive, newer kind of titles that are doing cool stuff with art. We have this nice hangout space where we have beanbags encouraging kids to come and read. You're welcome to come and check out every 3,000 of our comics. The membership price costs $30 a month. Kids can earn loot by reviewing comics, so if somebody wanted to pay for their membership that way, they could. You can come in and buy a comic for $5 also. We're gonna be offering classes for toddlers through teens, and they're gonna be rooted in comic book making, but also we're gonna eventually expand to art projects. Please come and visit Loot and get involved.
If you want to make an appointment to visit Loot, you have to DM their Instagram handle. That information and more can be found on pix11.com. In Carroll Gardens, Summer Delaney, Pix 11 News.